Now, I've lived in West Virginia my whole entire life. Matter of fact, the only place I think I've ever done gone besides West Virginia is maybe Kentucky for a baseball tournament and Pittsburgh, college. Other than that, you see what you got. Done never, ever been nowhere else. Never seen the ocean. Done probably just seen mountains, snow. Got hunting. Got fishing. Maybe some cigarettes, some chew. Beer. That's what done everybody got in West Virginia. You got coal mining towns. I mean, I just don't wish I could see something else. Because underneath all of that hard work, some people don't like that. They make their own way in life. You'll find out right away. But when you get into that lifestyle, that city folk thing called that hustle. I'm sure you're fine when you start out. But the truth is, the more you let that life suck you in, the less you're gonna know yourself. Now, am I in it? I look at it. But the people doing it, and quite honestly, it pisses me off. See people who could be working, who could be doing the 9-to-5, running a business, helping people, anything, nothing but just gunning down smack, gunning down guns, you know, literally. Nothing you can know. Things, you're growing up, you're just a kid. You think, it ain't out there? Oh. Let me tell you a story about some things that I done seen. Now, who am I? My name is Jacob Matthew Ousterman. Is this some fairy tale? No. Hell no. But, like the Rolling Stones once said, now what is it? Sometimes you won't get what you want, but you'll get what you need. And let me tell you people, I'm gonna tell you some things where you'll done get what you need. Now, you brought me here to make this drug deal. I see over the yonder, those bricks you brought from your truck. Y'all, now let me tell you, I work for the Pall Reno, the state senator Pall Reno. Now, you think y'all are gonna tell me one bit you expect the state senator is gonna pay anything more than 40 a pound for what you got offering? As a matter of fact, sir, the Mr. Senator Pall Reno sent me here with a letter for you. Now I wanna give you this letter. And it has very specifically written in it instructions, sir, for what you're going to do with your territory. Now, I reckon you'd all like to see it. And you can just walk, sir.
One look, take three, and rolling. Rolling. You ain't never gonna believe what I found in my yard the other day. I guess that's just West Virginia for you. Not the first time it happened either. You know, they say these parts around Clarksburg are some of the most haunted territories in the whole United States. And I was out my yard walking, you know, and cutting the grass, and I found something, you know. It's just the way it is around these parts. You don't hear a noise, you don't see nothing, but you find things. You know, they say back when Daniel Boone was around, he was finding them Native Americans. So what I don't think I found, you know, it rains. Those natives were all over here. Something doesn't look like a child on my property. Did I put it there? Yeah, I put all these places, never in my backyard. They call Chief Bigfoot. Tell him bury his kid somewhere else.
Be or not to be, that is the question. To love or to be loved, to laugh or to lie, to cry, be happy. Now around Clarksburg, this could come from the 1700s all the way back to the 1980s. Who is it or what is it? Animal or human? You find these things, you done just let it be.
Now, based on things I've said and things you've seen, you might come to think that I'm a criminal. But the truth is, I did mention I work for the state senator, Pall, Reno. Now, what that does is it covers done everything up about anything like that. No drug deals, no killings, nothing. Because Pall, he's a bastard, but he knows how to cover up things. Now, you go into town, you might say, do you know Jake and Matthew Ousterman? And they say, oh, you mean our golden boy? Our hometown hero? He got out of this place for college, went up to Pittsburgh, married the most beautiful girl in the town. Working for the senator? Yeah, we know that. We know him, our golden boy, Jake and Matthew. Now, I've been married since 1986. To my high school sweetheart, Katie Jean Ousterman. Her maiden name's Katie Jean Reno. She's Paul's niece. She's a secretary. Now she's up there right now. She's getting ready. She's gonna go in the office, and then her and Pall are going up to Charleston to do some sort of vote for the electorate. Now he ain't in the United States Congress. He's in Congress of West Virginia. I studied political science in school. They said maybe Jacob Matthews someday, maybe when you're old enough, once Pall passes away. Now he's old. Some bitch fought in the Second World War. Something called Operation Market Garden. And I say he left, he was all happy like me, never been the same ever since. But yeah, Kate and I, we get along. She's a doozy. say Cajun pistol, Cajun Colt 45, one of her nicknames when she was around the bars a lot, when we were in college, coming home. I mean, Cajun Colt, shy Cajun Colt. Yeah, it's Cajun, all right. That's my girl. You look beautiful today, Miss KG.
Good morning, Jacob, honey.
You, heading out to see Pall?
Why, yes. Yes, I am.
Now, just be careful when you're driving, baby girl. You know? You ain't so good at it sometimes. They don't want us to wreck another car. We can't afford another one. You already see how busted up the one out there is? Can't afford it, baby girl. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. You've all got in the world. And all I want to do is keep you safe and sound. Did you know Tank Evans? I ran into one of his boys the other day. I was late coming home. They chased me home. Didn't know it was me. But be careful out there, all right? It's getting hot.
Hey y'all, I hope y'all enjoying the movie. Cause in all retrospect, it's nice hearing Jake's side of the story, but I have one to tell too. Truth be told, I'm a daydreamer. Me and Jake, we just work for Senator Paul Reno. Now what's real and what ain't? Are we criminals? Does Jay County Dunn kill people? Now I hope you folks enjoy watching, cause you may find out everything ain't to be what it seems. Now y'all, Jake and I have been together since the fifth grade. It's 1995. And anything's possible. But the thing is, when you're stuck somewhere like Clarksburg, West Virginia, you just have to keep on thinking of ways of making things more interesting. Truth be told, Jake and I are in a band. I'll play some of our music. I hope you like it.
Yourself out. 4 and rolling. Yeah, yeah, drum beat, yeah. One, two, three, four, and...
Christ, Son of God, have mercy upon me, amen. Lord, Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy upon me, amen. Lord, Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy upon me, amen. Lord, Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy upon me, amen. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Amen. Christ have mercy. Lord have mercy, Christ have mercy. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it is now, both now and forever, to the ages of ages. Amen. 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 Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Most holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Most holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sins now at the hour of our death. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, I pray. Amen. 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 Motherfuck. Oh, hell. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck me. No. Not again. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Motherfucker.
Drug deal's gone bad. Not the first time this has happened. I just need to get back home. See Katie. Always running around. Now I got like $1,000 worth of damage on my car. I think those were feds. Feds might be looking at us. That's not right. That guy was trained. I mean, you got Clarksburg cops, you got the Stadies. I mean, they can chase you around a little bit. But that was some James Bond shit. I tell ya. Did you see that guy? Woo! This is a problem. We got the feds after us. Some fed boy catching wind of our little game we got going. Paul ain't gonna like that. He ain't gonna like it one bit. Woo!
Oh, damn, Jacob. Pardon me. Oh. What happened to your car, by the way, man? I seen that shit all total. You all right? You drink a little bit too much. Maybe I'm... Hold up, thought. Yeah, your old lady David gonna beat our ass when we get home. So, there's a wing chop down here. You must get... Oh, you on a fucking trip. Oh, Jake. Oh, it's just like high school days, bro. Oh, fuck. Why are you looking at me funny, Jake? Jacob.
Sid, you know, sometimes you gotta shut your goddamn mouth.
What do you mean?
I don't got a fucking drinking problem. Number one.
I think you do.
Number two.
Maybe
Katie
I do.
Katie ain't gonna say shit when you get back to the fucking house. I wanna hear your
sleep.
Shit.
Right on your bed.
You're going to sleep.
I'm going to fuck sleep.
Now what's Paul going to do when he calls you up? Huh? Shit, get off your ass. I need you to kill somebody for me. Blah, blah, blah. I'm Paul Reno. I got crutches and shit.
I'm Paul Reno.
Fuck Paul Reno, man.
What about this?
Shitty boss.
He ain't going to do shit. Paul talking.
What's he going to do? Bull out one of his M1 Garands from World War II? Start shooting ass shit.
Sid. Hey.
You still making fun of me? Yeah, I don't got no damn drinking problem, I'll tell you that.
Maybe I do.
You get low with this guy.
Oh,
you get
man.
A damn low with this guy.
Jacob.
And you know what, Sid? The worst part is, every time I'm around you, I pick up on your damn accent. You got that damn Kentucky accent because you're from down that part. You know that? Every time I'm not around you, don't talk like that. You got that damn Kentucky accent, I tell you.
Oh, damn, you know what? I don't know.
Shit.
It is what it is.
Fuck.
I'm
fuck.
Drunk. Hey, Tennessee, Kentucky, all the same thing. Beaches, just like Georgia, West Virginia, creek water.
You
want to make moonshine later?
You mean blood red cold water, Sid?
Let's make moonshine.
Moonshine?
My uncle made moonshine.
What is it, Shenandoah Valley?
That shit make you
fucking
cry.
Shenandoah Valley or something making moonshine.
You ever drink Everclear? Just one time.
What am I, three? Of course, I've been drinking that shit since I was in damn middle school. Junior high school, I've been drinking Everclear. What are you talking about, Sid? Damn. What do you think Kay's gonna say when she sees a car?
Darling. I don't know. You got your car all fucked
shit.
Up because you don't
they
be mad as fuck.
Just the other morning, I'm like, Kate, don't wreck the damn car. What I wreck the damn car. You should have seen these feds after me. I swear they're feds. Shit. Oh.
Oh. Damn. Bad boy.
I shouldn't have said that. No, Paul's not going to like that. Don't you dare tell Paul I was hanging up with the feds.
I don't know what you're talking about. My brain's kind of a little bit clouded right now.
You said you done. You heard nothing. You saw nothing.
Man, later on,
I'm going to get that car fixed. Before Paul comes around, starts sticking his damn nose in everything.
You think I should sober up before a big man comes? All right, you're right.
Fucking state senator Paul Reno, suck my ass.
Yeah.
Fuck. He can take the... Fuck that Paul Reno. Hey, working for
let's
him.
Let's just feed him to a bunch of pigs.
And what's he doing? He's running prostitution.
I know somebody got a
he's running drugs. He's running
fucking smack up the Elk Creek Valley, fucking piece of shit, and he's always ready to kick the bucket, too. Man, someone's just taking the fuck out. Someone's just taking the fuck out.
Oh, man.
Would you imagine if we took out...
It's fucking beautiful out here.
Sid. Yeah. Imagine for just a minute, if we just fucking killed Paul Reno.
And said, Bill, Paul,
like, you know, you know that movie, One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest, where the big chief smothers him with a pillow?
Yeah.
Get Katie to be like, Katie, yeah, go up and smother your fucking uncle.
I like that Indian
guy. Fuck.
He's cool.
You know what Paul Reno said to me? He's like, Katie, before me and Katie got married, he's like, hey, Jacob, I hope you know Katie's too fine for you, too good for you.
One time I seen Paul Reno with these two strippers, but her hooker's a son. He was just some nasty, nasty behind a dumpster. I've seen it.
What the hell? I bet you Paul Reno gets laid more than I do. I got a fucking wife. Paul Reno's wife died in the fucking 70s.
I told him, I was like, you better wear rubber. You get the itchy, itchy.
Hold up.
Yeah.
What if we did kill fucking Paul Reno?
Hmm.
What if we did kill fucking Paul Reno?
Well, I mean... Everyone kill the motherfucker.
Kill that fucking son of a bitch.
Really
fucking cocksucker. Paul Reno.
Oh, you're
fucking cocksucker.
Moves,
Paul Reno.
Here,
fuck
here,
that
drink
guy.
This.
What? Yeah, what? I'm not even drunk. Get the fuck out of here, Sid. Get the fuck out of here. What?
Don't run. I can't. Run.
Ladies, please don't run.
Please don't run.
Ladies, walk, please. Ladies, please walk. Don't run, ladies.
You got a fucking cancer stick by chance.
You know what? Paul Reno, right here.
Yeah, Paul Reno.
Paul Reno. Hey, I'm Paul Reno. Vote for Paul Reno. You know what?
Yeah.
Vote for Paul Reno. I'll make West Virginia better again. Yeah, with prostitutes and smack.
Hey, maybe if we don't kill him, maybe we should baptize him.
Fire. What?
Fire.
Fire?
Fire.
Get gasoline, yeah, dump it on him.
Fire.
I'm just pissed. You know what he said to me last night on the cellular phone?
Smell gasoline.
Paul Reno calls me. He's like, you better be giving that Katie her monthly stipend from what I pay you, because I ain't paying her goddamn enough. Then pay the bitch. Fucking pay Katie all right, you know? I mean,
you and Katie,
the lovely Katie.
You know what, though? I think you guys should just stick with the band thing. Just say,
oh, what? Stick with the band?
Yeah.
We should just move to Pittsburgh. We should just move to fucking Pittsburgh. Fuck it. Fuck Paul Reno. Fuck Clarksburg. Pittsburgh, man. They got like...
What's out in Pittsburgh?
Pittsburgh, man. You know, it's Pittsburgh. Steelers, Pirates, fucking Permane Brothers.
Oh, they got Barodies out there. Yeah, they got
fucking Hank's Well Oil fucking up the road.
I don't like their sandwiches.
You don't like... You been to Pittsburgh?
No, yeah, I heard.
Oh, you heard?
Yeah.
Damn.
Ladies,
get a load of this
something?
Guy. You don't even like fucking Permane Brothers.
I didn't say I didn't like that boy. I liked it when she sticks. That's a whole different part of the end. Anyways. So what's this all about you and Jacob talking about Paul Reno? What did that part do now?
See? Me and Jake have been working for Paul Reno since we got out of college, y'all. You know? We ain't done shit. Goodbye. You know, he's so harsh on us. Sometimes I think, well, not only I don't have a life.
Any sort of kind of like a politician, you really want to do all that? Just saying. I mean, like I said, dude, what you want, bro?
See, you put on this. We never want a big. It's the music that gets us every time, see? You know, all I want to do is not even be famous.
Well, that's what I mean. Why don't you just stick to the band and say, you know, hunt down somebody doing a manhunt? You never know. It might turn out he might go do the same thing.
Thing is...
But I'm just going to sit here and...
When was the last time we hung out, Sid? It's been a while, hasn't it? A couple weeks?
No, it's been a couple months. Last time we, I forget, concert was. Good day, though.
Smash Bumpkins.
Was it Smash Bumpkins?
It might have been Smash Bumpkins.
Nah, I thought it was maybe like, wasn't it? Nah, it wasn't Green Day. It was Smash Bumpkins, yeah.
Nah, that Green Day.
They just came out last year. See, there's longer than that.
Well.
Dookie, still mad enough. I can't do that with luck.
Why don't you just, instead of finding Paulina, why don't you just both take the Dookie on?
Now, see, if Paul was gone, I could do whatever I want. I could be here who I want, go anywhere, be anything, get out of Clarksburg, West Virginia. What's the point of it all here? Get the cold? You got the beer?
Beer is good. Cheap too. I mean, hell, pack of cigarettes, cheap as hell.
Haven't you ever thought about, say, Florida, Bahamas, Cancun, Mexico, Cabo San Lucas?
Oh, this sounds.
I would love to ride a jet ski in Cabo. Wouldn't you?
Well. Say something about Cancun, Florida.
No, yo, I shouldn't know that. You just something else. You just zone out like nothing. I need to sit
down.
Nah,
I'm staying here. I'm staying.
You staying here?
Yeah, West Virginia, I mean, it's been home. Nothing really going on anymore, but. We all cleaned that shit up when we was kids. All three of us.
Can you believe this guy?
Why do you want to leave?
Acting like West Virginia is some kind of paradise? That ain't anything I ever heard before. Like, na-na-na-na-na, West Virginia? Really? Really, y'all? Na-na-na-na-na, West Virginia? Forget about it.
Oh, damn. Clear sky. Good beer, good smoke. What I really want to talk about, though, I don't know what the hell's going on with Katie and Jacob. Hey, my name's Sid, y'all. Shit. Rough story. Too long a fucking story. We'll just, you know, keep going. Paulino? Man, Paulino. I remember me and Jake when we were kids. We used to go around the neighborhood, baseball bat. Well, Jake did a whole baseball bat thing, but I used to put a stick to dynamite, and one day we got Paulino. Oh, man, he came out. He was shirtless. This man had fucking flapjacks. We were around and we got him with a stick. We were going flapjack, flapjack. Anyway. I don't really stop drinking. Yeah, this whole Paulina, I don't know what Katie and Jake want to do. Honestly, I think they should, you know, just stick with the whole band thing. You know, I love the whole bar scene and everything, you already know. But, yeah, they're getting sick and tired of Paulina. Me too, but, they want to stop the crime and everything. They're tired of their drugs and tired of, you know, friends, family, passing. I get it. But, you know, I keep telling them this. You can stop one person, but the next person's gonna step up. It's always happened. That's kind of like the, you know, animal kingdom on your planet, you know, animal planet. Just saying. But, yeah, I'm just gonna sit here, relax, listen to crickets. It's gonna be a good day. Oh, you really thought I was gonna stop talking. Ah, man. Yeah, sometimes I gotta stop. Yeah, back in the 80s, it prescribed me, you know, certain things. Say that ADHD, ADD. I was just hyperactive kid. I like fire. Oh, and I love dynamite. Jason always telling me one of these days I'm gonna blow my damn hands off him. But, you know, live and you learn. That's what my great pap said. Nah, I really don't have no backstory. I'm just here, living life, good old West Virginia. Remember as a kid, we used to play down a creek too. In the next couple days, I got sick. Still love that creek though. Wild memories. I remember one time Jake, oh man, he got so fucked up drunk. Katie came through, whooped my ass. Whooped my ass all right down back for the creek. So I just jumped in that son of a bitch. Stayed in that water for about 5 minutes. Didn't want him to come up. He's gonna whoop my ass. Oh yeah, Kate's a good girl. Kate's a good girl. A little bit out there. You know, but she means the best. Jake, he's like my, more than best friend, he's like my brother. Really try to slow down, but you know, it's kind of funny. You do all the shit when you're younger, then you see your other friends do it, all the other shit you're doing now. It's kind of funny. Kind of growed out of it, but I'll roll with them, see how it plays out. Man, I really need to hit the bar. All right, well. Take care. Oh. Thank you.
Howdy, y'all. I'm the Zillipede. I'm the fancy little Zillipede. Zillipede. Howdy, y'all. Hi, y'all. Me. Hey, y'all. I'm Princess Diana. Me. I love Hello, Poppy. I'm Princess Diana. I love Prince Charles. I'm Diana, Princess of Wales. I love Prince Charles. I love the Queen. Hi, I'm Princess Diana. Princess Diana. Now, y'all, you know who a better drummer than Dave Grohl is? Get Gene Osmond. And I bet you any money, if KG was married to good old Kurt Cobain instead of Courtney Love, he might be here still. But I got my Jake honey, and he is fine, let me tell you. I mean, y'all, I thought I was better than Dave Grohl. Playing because when we was 25, I broke one of his guitars. How? Just done dropped it. But the truth is, I'm a better guitar player than he'll ever be. He's just jealous, is all. Everyone thinks Jacob Matthew Ousman can play the guitar. Well, this kid Gene can too.
Hey, y'all. Katie? Katie? Katie! Katie? Katie? Where are you done going, girl? Katie? Katie?
Shit. Oh, hell, she done left a note, man. She just went to the store. Dear Jacob, honey. Oh my God. I'll never forget my 18th birthday party. My Uncle Paul said that he remembered being a young man. During World War II in occupied France, and raping some girl. He says she was just about my same age that I was now. He was so drunk, they never mentioned it again. Jacob, honey. By the time you read this, you'll find I'm going to teach Paul Reno a lesson. I'm tired of his prostitutes. I'm tired of his drugs. I'm tired of him abusing you and I. If you get this letter, meet me in Pittsburgh by the fountain at 5 o'clock. On June 12th, I'll be there every day at that time until I see you, honey. We can start a new life in Pittsburgh. We don't have to be criminals anymore. The world is ours for the taking. Kate,
why are you doing this? I didn't mean to actually kill Paul Reno. Oh no, what am I gonna do?
Kate done gone missing. I'm looking for her in all the usual spots. But done. There's a cemetery up Elk Creek. She might be up there because that's where Paul usually does his deals. Now, Katie, she may seem, you know, the way she is, but she knows how to use a gun. And if she shoots a state senator, there's going to be people around to see it. That's the end of us. It's the end of her. It's the end of me. I just done got to find her. This can't be happening.
Hell Creek. me and Katie killed. Never cross Pall, Reno. Never cross Pall, Reno.
Cemetery. I took my bike. along the railroad tracks. Elk Creek. Misnomer. Might as well call it Elk River. You find some things in that river, turn your head. I tell you. Katie's up there somewhere with Paul. Now he's just saying she's being his secretary. Now Katie pulled a gun in front of all those gangsters up there. I'm taking a breather, but I need to get there. Sometimes those deals, Paul will talk, he'll talk, and he'll talk. I need to find my wife.
Katie!